In Lexington County now, deputies have arrested an Irmo High School teacher after they say she gave THC gummies and items of a sexual nature to a student. She's 25-year-old Brianna Carpenter. Deputies say Carpenter gave the victim women's clothing, sexual items, and expensive electronics. They say she also gave the victim 70 to 80 THC gummies and two vape devices. She is currently in the Lexington County Jail.